Heyo. Why did that all happen at the exact same time? I opened it up and it popped up on my screen. Can close this. Oh shit, that was an accident. I died. Okay, so there is people over there. I just noticed that guy for the first time. Is he super strong? Yeah, he's got some decent health. Oh shit. Yeah, he had some goddamn health on him. Now this thing is not where I want it. I wonder if I can take him back up. Oh no, there's no thing here. Oh no. I was worried the thing was gonna come. It's not even here yet. I could have got past that. Well, now I know. Just got fucking. What? Plugged right in the corner. I forgot to say timeout. Yeah. Talim. Forgot all about all the characters in that game. I was thinking more so like Voldo, but I'm not doing flips and shit. What do I want to do? Yeah. Where am I? I'm on this side. I need to get down one more. This time I'm running all the way there, no matter what. I think I made a wrong turn. Definitely made a wrong turn. I was supposed to go down that way. What is he doing? That's probably why he didn't show up so fast last time. Like, where did he go? Oh, it's a boss fight. How about that? Can he come this way? I hope not. Is there anything else over here? Nada. Alright, well, let's do this shit. Oh no. There's no way I totally dodged that.
Christ.
Dang it. I don't know what iframes are. Oh, I don't know. Maybe. I don't really pay attention to stuff like that. That thing has a very unpredictable attack pattern. Stake America. Where's that at? No shit, right here, huh? Where is the old steamroller demon at this point in time? Oh no. You sons of bitches. I thought it was coming to get me. Yep, here it comes. A what? No, oh my mess. Alright, I'm done with this place. Is this it? Oh yeah, this is it. Check this out. Lion. Go get my stuff back. Oh, that dog thing, if that thing bites me, it's like almost a one shot. You see what it's doing to them. Oh, so powerful. He had no health left. Ooh, ran my ass through. Oh, I'm not dual wielding. Back up. gonna try a spell on this dude. Shit to him, but I wonder if I do it to the guy in the back. Yeah, I know it takes so long. I didn't know which spell to pick. This was the strongest. I figured I only get one out of the three. Who the hell is it? Oh, it's right there. No, there's a guy driving that thing. Oh shit. Homie can see me from here. Somebody just got attacked. Bitch. Ah, he killed his own dude. Yeah, I didn't do shit. I think it's gotta be like angled properly. He can see me. Do you think those werewolves are fucking difficult? Those guys right there are ridiculous. So aggressive, so fast, so big. Like, probably bigger than the wolf. Look at that thing. Ooh, I just got ate up. I'll be honest, I waste a lot of time just watching these people fuck each other up. Oh, they got his ass. Why do I have my bow out? You guys want to chase? Hit. didn't expect it to pick it back up so badly. Christ, the cracker. Don't they have stamina? This guy is so strong. Too far, that's the downfall of it, the short reach. Never been over here. That means I've never been over here. Oh no, am I about to be invaded? I'm about to be invaded. I need stuff. Anastasia? There's walls. Can't leave the area. There she is. Damn, that's a steep attack. Reason I play offline is so that that can't happen, and yet it still happens. Come on, just touch it. sharp shadow. Have I been here before? Oh no, there's an item right here. This thing out. They don't want it. Will I die from this height? Thank you. Where is that? I think it's on top. Is that guy attacking me? There's a whole lot of boar here. Teamwork.
Grant me Sokka. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of Hulk.
String? Anybody got any string?
Grant me Sokka. Interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Ertrig, grant me Sokka.
Well, that's very kind, but no, the help is very much appreciated. Even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the right young tarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool and plumb man to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Beyond the mist, but to the south? What is he talking about? What is making that noise? Oh, is it my skeleton, guys? Creeping me out.
What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of...
Oh, is it this little thing here? To the south beyond the Mistwoods? I was looking for Blade anyway, I need to go talk to him. Alright. Let me go back here. And head down south. Oh, like somebody was walking up on me. Oh, there's a whole group of people right there, Black Knight. Maybe I can run up on it. Oh yeah, they didn't even notice me. Very nice. Is this where that bear is sleeping? Yep, not doing that right now. There he is. Now how do I get where he's at? Boy, I was there already. Oh my god, just talk to him.
Who goes there? Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrow. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Fort Height West. Super weak. They get a big boy. Like he's on patrol or something. Is that thing? Homie is going right for it. What?
Fuck it.
Did he blow himself up like an idiot? He totally did.
Chucking shit at them?
Oh yeah. No shit, I know exactly what that's for.
Alright, what else we got down here?
Really, no items? Thought there'd be something. Like there's a couple of spots we didn't hit yet. Nice, that was everybody. so that's it then? I guess so.
See what we can get.
Watch, he's gonna be dead. I don't wanna deal with these bats right now.
I've been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours.
Nice.
Right then. Time for me to... I've much to do. First, what's that look? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. Would you like to enter my... I see bright things in your... Enter into my service and learn the workings of it. Who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, what say you? Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Earth Tree blessed.
Now you're talking my language. Are these people legit or what?
Ah, you is it? You must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort. Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste. And not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Haidt issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave.
What? I thought that would explode. What the hell is this thing that they killed here? Like a bear with human arms and legs. Can we kill this guy? Where else haven't I been? There's like a whole woods over here. Or no, I did go down here. Holy shit, I'm far as hell.
Back already. Unusual fella, aren't we? Did this aged merchant have something that caught your eye? A safe journey.
Yeah. How do I get down there?
All right.
How do I get up there? That's a pretty steep drop off. Like I have to come up from the bottom and the Siofra River well. Oh, no way. Is this a path there? It totally is. Oh no, this is just the urge tree. This isn't gonna get me over there. Looks like that's gonna make me sick if I go in there. Oh, look, there's these things too. How about that? Jesus Christ. Thank you. back, eh? Find out. There's no way. Head, what? Oh, I gotta go level that up right now.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
110. I can't even afford it. How much do I have? Oh no, I do have enough. What are you talking about?